Creating a formulation to a drug is a bit like cooking. Typically, the formulation scientist needs to decide this amount of this ingredient A and some amount of this ingredient B. And each time they decide to test a combination, they need to physically create the drug product with these ingredients. Now, as you can imagine, since the formulation experiments may last for months, iteratively repeating this process fully experimentally may take several years, actually. In the data saves of Novartis, there is information about thousands of experiments which have been done in the past to address previous molecules, molecules that today maybe are medicines in the market, but it's very difficult to access all of that information. We started meeting with the Microsoft team in 2019. We got to know about this new product that Microsoft was working on, which was meant to eventually bring AI to the fingertips of anyone. We decided to call this track of work AI empowerment, really because there is a belief that through this product, we are able to empower every associate at Novartis with AI without them being necessarily data scientists. The very first thing that this product allowed us to do on supporting in silico formulation is to actually bring all of the data together, experiment, descriptions in PDFs, the lab data, and additional data that goes together with this, physiochemical properties, etc., all in one place, eventually will allow them to reduce this initial, very experimental approach to test, for example, 10 different formulations. They can only perhaps choose to test 3 because they were able to eliminate the other 7 through the in silico work. Right? We believe that we can reduce significantly the time it takes to develop formulations, achieving at the same time the same quality they're used to. Today, a lot of the power of AI is still in the hands of the few. But with approaches like AI empowerment, where we believe we are achieving a little step toward democratization of AI. We probably the only way we can maximally leverage the power of artificial intelligence when we give it into every human that actually can augment their intelligence and eventually become better in their thinking and therefore solving their problems in a better way, including the problems in medicine, which are the ones which are at our heart.